Okay, so it's 11 p.m., 0 degrees. We have second straight day of snowfall in Zurich. After yesterday's snowfall, there was around 24 hours of gap in between, and today the snowfall started around 3 hours back, and it is huge. It's very heavy snowfall. The weather forecast says around 12 to 15 centimeter, but I believe it is more than that. So let's go walking into the city and see.